Julius, thanks so much for joining me. Jay Todd here on the floor of IGB Live in London. I've caught up with Boris from Fortune Jack. And the question on everyone's mind, what are you guys doing here?
Nice question. Thanks for having me. So I think London ICE and IGB is one of the biggest events, and it's really important for us as one of the leading crypto casinos to be in place, to see how the thing's going, to see our partners, find new partners, affiliates, talk with them, and find out the ways how we can cooperate in future. And at the same time, show our customers and users that we are growing, we are adding some more things to them, and we want to be present in this market. So we always want to see what other changes with other competitors what we have and how we can keep up with them. I think it's a good opportunity also to meet new people, find out the ways how we can cooperate, for example, in future, or maybe partnerships, or maybe find new customers. So I think it's a great opportunity for every gambling casino or provider or even affiliate to be here.
I agree. And you know, not everyone in the industry can make it to these events. And some affiliates come and, I don't know, get distracted with the open bars or whatever. Not that that would happen to me, mind you. And they might not make it all the way around. So say they got distracted or say they didn't make it. Why would an affiliate want to work with Fortune Jack?
Right. So as we been founded 7 years ago as one of the first crypto casinos, since the beginning we were focusing a lot of on our customers, our users, and of course on our affiliates. We're running one of the best offer for affiliates on revenue share. They can go up to 70%, and not many casinos offers like that. And affiliates have the opportunity to focus on different directions, because we offer the sports book, we offer the live casino, our own probably fair games. So the portfolio is really diversified. We are the global brand, so the markets is really wide for us. It can be Asia, it can be Latin America, and so on. And we also focusing a lot on partnerships further with affiliates. One day on board, they can reach 40, 50, 60, 70, and then we also work with them to help them as well, because we see it as a both cooperation. They got win, we got win. They are good, we are good. So it's really good to see them on board. And the number of our affiliates is growing from year to year. And we happy to see many of our already existing affiliates over there. But who is not, we are just offering them to join our club and get more revenue share than they can get somewhere else.
Makes sense. Every affiliate loves hearing that win-win type of relationship is there. You know, it sounds, you know, with the diversity of your program and the markets and the rev share being outstanding. Tell me, do you have even bigger plans for the future?
Definitely. I mean, the Fortune Jack, as I said, been one of the first crypto casinos. And we see the market is going and developing. And we also feel that the crypto and the blockchain also need to adapt, and much more faster than the regular crypto, regular casinos. What we are trying to do in next month, we rebranding our platform and we relaunching our with new site, with new features for the customers, new loyalty bonuses, new affiliate programs, and many more. We also will be launching our own games and focusing on blockchain games, because we see it as a future, because more and more people want to see more transparency, fairness, and the users are focusing on that. So I think the blockchain crypto will be growing on that direction, and we'll be focusing on developing more games, as well as deliver the best customer experience so far. That's why we're changing many things within our platform, because we do believe that if our customers are satisfied, we can attract much more. And we'll be more focusing on the quality level, so deliver the best experience, fun entertainment, more games, more categories. We have the sports, we have the probably fair games, and we'll be adding more categories so we can have the diversified portfolios and people can play everywhere.
You can take a breath now, my friend. Wow, that was amazing. And your proprietary blockchain games, that sounds amazingly exciting. Boris, thank you so much for coming on and sharing everything.
Thank you.